Hey, YouTube world, this is Eileen, the environmental educator. If you've been watching my videos, they're at least new now, it's April 29th, 2014, and hopefully this is going to become a really popular channel. So, you know, if you're about the environment, share it with people that you know are about the environment, and then, you know, start sharing it with people that maybe you think you can sway over if they hear something that makes things make sense, right? And, you know, environmentaleducator.org, that's the education the world needs. One of these days, somehow, maybe via Blogspot, just because, you know, right now, especially not working while foreigners do in Big Sky, and I just don't even have the money to upgrade the website so I can start being my own, you know, news distribution site, you know, but... you know, maybe Blogspot, it sounds, I've had one, I just haven't had the time, right? Because, hey, if you're lucky enough to have a job in Big Sky behind foreigners, right, you work all the time, because that's what it takes, it's a sweatshop, but that's my Worse Than Walmart channel. But, you know, so I'm out here using YouTube as my environmental 911 call, right? I guess it is my world microphone. I really don't like putting myself here, you know, in front of the camera and having you guys just sit there and people, you know, sit there and look at me and listen to me. But, you know, environmentally, I am what makes sense. And, you know, I wouldn't really have to go through this extreme. I guess I'd, you know, if I got successful, people would be like, well, then you put all your tapes up on YouTube. You know? Like, anyways, you know, hey, I could use the cold beer bump. You know, that's today's video. Well, not today's video. I'm doing a bunch today. Getting started here, people. But, you know, it's not like I haven't been asking the cold beer report for a long time, right? I mean, what needs more of a global bump than in, you know, the desperately needed environmental education and agenda, the solution the world needs, video one on my channel, you know, the back of my book, read it, you know, Stop Terrorism, United States Style, Greenhouse Gases Are Weapons of Mass Destruction too, you know, it's, the write-up is there. It's, but you know, the cold beer show could do it. You know, I have been using Facebook to ask. It's, gotten the same responses. You know, actually, I mean, you know, hey, they haven't gone negative on me yet, right? They haven't blocked me. They haven't, they aren't as opposed to me as, you know, Robert Redford and Sundance are now in the NRDC on the inside there. They're just like, they definitely don't want me to have a global microphone, you know. And Stephen, you know, your kid's future. Wealth is not an exception. You know, I guess you're doing okay for yourself, right? You know, John Stewart says, I'm a rich man. I mean, you say, I'm a rich man, you know. I hear 16 million, John. I don't know. You know, that's a lot of money. I work behind foreigners, okay? So let me tell you, without a benefit in the world, like, you know, you're doing okay, you know. But, you know, hey, that's not an exception to environmental responsibility or to, you know, being a public broadcast man's responsibility, right? I mean, you have kids, right? And, you know, you're out there shaping opinion. You could go out and zing me. I guess I'd let you zing me. You know, I'd probably, unless somehow I was on the area on big business, you know, that I had to be in the area. You know, I, of course, would Skype in because I'm environmental. So, hey, I could do it tomorrow, right? You know, I mean, I could do it tomorrow. You know, it'd be great because your own kids need this. Wealth is not an exception, Stephen. You know, wealth actually just means that people live more abusive lives, right? For the most part, it's just they buy more, they do more, they, you know, and that just has to be minimized. And I'm not saying that we can't live. Hey, we can all live to the standard that we live today. We can just do it being responsible, you know, and that could really use the cold beer bump. I mean, let me tell you, Stephen, with everybody not taking care of the planet, you know, probably including you. I'm sure I could, you know, make a lot of suggestions and, you know, hey, you're a good global citizen too. You need to be, you know, in my column, I ask people in my boards, you know, be a good global citizen. I put a halo on your head, right? You know, I mean, that's what we need. And what we need is somebody who makes the public believe that there actually is a solution, something makes sense, and that, you know, we need their participation now, just like I need your participation now. You know, hey, it's not that hard, Stephen. And I am the environmental 911 call the world needs. And everybody, the world needs the Colbert bump. This is way more important than a lot of things you give the Colbert bump to. I mean, this is, you know, the experts say global devastation is on the line. So we need this. It's just not even a question. I am the solution. I make things make sense. It's all of my stuff is implementable now, right now, producing positive results right now today. You know, you could zing me. You could do whatever. You can't do a funny segment where you ridicule it. You know, we could do crude comedic jokes. You know, we could, you know, come up with something where I could sarcastically be like, yeah, that's a good idea. Cause, you know, and sarcastically say why it would be so bad. You know, I'd be willing to do that with you. You know, Jon Stewart too. Sure. You know, we could get the point across that way. That'd be great. But the thing is your participation and cooperation in getting the point across would really be great too. So the biggest bump the world needs is the environmental 911 call the world is screaming for. And just to let you know, I'm it. I'm Eileen, the environmental educator. Hey, if you haven't watched my video, somebody just sent this to you. You know, I just can't be subject to light simultaneously, my eyes. So I just have to wear sunglasses indoors during daylight hours. So I haven't tried doing night videos yet. We'll see how that goes. But Stephen, the biggest bump the world needs is the environmental educator. So, hey, if anybody passes this video by Stephen's way, feel free to, you know, post it on the Colbert Report, you know, site, and we could start giving Stephen's kids a chance at an environmental future, and all of us. So how about it, Stephen? Stephen, I'm asking you again for the Colbert bump. Now I'm using YouTube to do it, so I will see all you YouTubers a little bit later.